Hi, I'm Jessica from Creative Minds. Would you like to sell access to specific pages or posts on your WordPress site? Well, the Creative Minds pay-per-post plugin will allow you to restrict access only to your paying visitors for a specified period of time.
Under the plugin settings, you will be able to define several pricing plans and several pricing tiers for various time limitations. You may grant access to a single page or a group of pages, and you will be able to accept payment as virtual or real currency. The payment processing function is available through the CreativeMinds micropayment plugin. To process a payment, your client must be logged into the site and have an active wallet. As you compose your post, insert the Read More tag to determine which part of the post is viewable prior to purchase. After you create your post, under the text content box, you will find the CM Pay Per Post meta box. By default, the pricing group will be disabled, so you will need to select either basic price or testing short from the drop-down options. On the live page, your client will be able to purchase a subscription if they have an active wallet. After the payment is verified, the full post will be revealed. Under the admin features, you will be able to monitor your current subscriptions. Here, you can manually assign a specific post to a registered user for a predetermined amount of time. You will also be able to enable notifications to inform your client that their subscription has been activated. Install the CreativeMinds pay-per-post plugin today and start selling subscriptions to your WordPress post. It's time to plug into your creativity.